Sorry, Anderson.
The pilot Cooper, I have transferred some of my AI functions into your helmet in order to prevent communication across time shifts.
Get the rest of the eggheads evacuated and set up a choke point.
Additional laser meshes are online. Let's force him in.
Space and time. They sure as hell didn't build it, but they're restoring it. Whatever they're planning, it's potentially catastrophic. Anderson out. Anderson's log 342. The Fold weapons power source is called the Ark. Doesn't look like they've perfected the casing. This one's empty. The Ark must be somewhere else. Anderson out.
arc prepped for delivery and en route to the test chamber.
Outer rings. Test sequence will commence once the arc is in.
At my location contain a large amount of residual energy. This was the Ark's final destination. Anderson's plan indicated a recon mission within close proximity to the center of the active rings.
Moon as a test. This damn thing was just a test. One of our own planets is next. They're going to hit Harmony. Then they've moved up the timeline. I have to get this intel to Sarah.
Hold it right there, Pilot.
That was Major Anderson's final recording. Cooper, based on your recon of this facility, I may have a plan. Meet me outside.
Attention! Non-combatant sectors. Please display security credentials clearly to avoid accidental termination. Automated security personnel, please target all non-IMC military subjects.
I recommend you meet me at the rings in order to scan the Ark's energy signature.
1-14, pilot side, weapons free!
Pilot, I have located the controls to extend the bridge to the rings. I have marked it on your HUD. It appears that whatever actions you took in the past have caused the remaining automated security systems to be quite hostile towards us in the present. Anderson discovered, the IMC intend to destroy the militia planet of Harmony using the full-scale version of this weapon. Pilot Cooper, our journey is far from over. We must get this data to the fleet